I am officially fucking crazy. This is... There's no way this place is fucking real. This was... That was a character. There's just... I can't process this. There's just no fucking... Yes. I need help. I need you to fucking pick me up at the usual spot. Something's fucking coming. I think there's something here with me.
Fuck that!
I'm absolutely fucking fed up with this shit, man. Like, every time I fucking turn around, there's something else fucking going on. Well, not today. Today I take matters in my own fucking hands. Today is where this shit ends. You heard it here first. I am angry, and I have a good fucking reason to be angry. That's how you solve problems where I'm fucking from. You take matters into your own arms. Ain't nothing gonna be bothering us anymore. We've taken care of everything we need to take care of.
Get the fuck up! The anger has died down. But the confusion still remains. I hear the voices outside, but I can't tell if they're real or not. I suppose I will have to wait and see how things go. I've exhausted my rage, and I'm on the verge of giving up. But I'm not going to give them that satisfaction. I will push through.
Voices are fucking getting louder, and I block them out much longer. Desperate need of help. I don't know where I am anymore. Fuck. I have to keep moving. I just have to keep fucking moving. Otherwise, I may not survive much longer. Where do I go from here? Suppose I've got to go back to where it all began. It's a fucking thing, but if I'd been looking where I was going this whole time, I guess I wouldn't have to atone for my sins now, would I? I realize now that I brought this on myself, but some small part of me just wishes I could take things back and start over from the beginning, but I just know that's not possible. I've got to accept it. I don't know if this is my last goodbye, but if it is, I hope at least I've atoned for everything I've done wrong. Gods don't smile down on my sacrifice, then I honestly don't know where I'm supposed to go from here. It's been a long road. I just I'm at my wit's end now. don't know how I'll ever come back from this if I can't make things right now. I suppose time will tell just how things are meant to go.
Never let fucking shame die. Seriously, it's all the insecurities in me. No.
I break apart everything that gets on your way. Dream until you have nothing left to say. Let your voice be heard above the crowd. I suppose that's what all of us are, in our own ways. I accept that now. I accept my place in this world as just a speck.